All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate everybody swinging in and spending a few minutes of your day with me. Checking out some chicken lights and stray pipes on a sweet new Mack Cruise liner. Let's check her out. It's a new mod from ATS Customs. Corey Watson and Jacob Gillard, sorry, Farron. Behind her, we got Bart's Silver Star. Got a load of Holstein cows going through Montana. Under the hood today, in the old love machine, we got Slob Jerry's 12V7. One TA. Let's listen to her. You enjoy the ride. I'll catch you on the back side and I'll look over the truck and everything a little more. Well, once the sun comes up. Alright, let's do this. douche canoe and the forklift here. All right. Thanks for riding along, everybody, because, boy, these lonely highways sure grind the souls out of us cowboys. If you know, you know. Anyway, check the description for any links to the mods I'm using today. I like this sweet new Mac cab over, man. This is well done. Anyway, Bart's Trailers, always a fabulous. Some of the top notch ones in the game as well. Anyway, guys, hope everybody's having a great new year, and till next time, stay safe out there. Take care.